don't succeed. Well, the devil will take their heads. What is up, my fellow Dark Fedoras? This is Roxas13 Keys here, and welcome back to Cuphead. In the last episode, I refought the Root Pack and Goopy LeGrande on regular mode, and I got their soul contracts, and I fought Ribbian Croaks as well as Hildeburg. I got Ribbian Croaks' soul contract, but I didn't get Hildeburg's soul contract because I needed a break because I was getting stressed out over the game. That was possibly the hardest thing I fought so far in the game, and I'm scared of how difficult it is way further on. And also, I apologize that my last Cuphead video looked like complete and utter crap. When I did that Mario and Animatronic Horror live stream on Sunday, I completely forgot to set my bit rate back to 3500. And the reason I had to lower it so much in my stream was because my internet connection was always disconnecting my internet and lagging and buffering everything. So I had to lower it down to decrease that chance. And it stopped after I lowered it to its lowest bitrate possible, which is 200. And then I needed to relax, and then after that, I completely forgot to set my bitrate back to normal. And it caused both my Cuphead and Misao videos to look off, as well as the microphone. I was so paranoid about turning the microphone on in any way more up, because whenever I do, sometimes there's the chance that my microphone is so loud and garbly to the point that it'll hurt people's ears. So yeah, hopefully I did like 5 test recordings last night and today, just to make sure that everything is all perfect and that nothing is wrong, and it looks like everything is fine now. So hopefully this Cuphead video and the next Misao video should be good. And also, I will be continuing more of Five Nights at Eats Halloween Edition, and as well as other things that I haven't. Oh yeah, Kindergarten. Yeah, I want to continue that. I want to see if I can get some other things done in very soon. I still want to get Mario and not Mario and Animatronic Horror. I want to get Mario the Music Box done sometime. I want to recontinue 1-2-3 Slaughter Me Street, as well as try to get the Joy of Creation Reborn done. I don't want to leave a lot of Let's Plays hanging, and I have a bad habit of doing that, and I'm sorry about that. But anyways, I'm getting sidetracked. Let's continue some more Cuphead, and be prepared for some more rage. So anyways, without further ado, let's begin! Alright. Inkwell Isle. Alright. And we're gonna be starting it off, unfortunately, fighting Hildeburg in regular. It was already hard enough fighting her on simple. Actually, hang on, I'm gonna look at the instructions again. I need a refresher. Alright, X to shoot, V for special, Z for parry, and shift for shrink. Okay. I got it. Just needed a reminder. And let's do this. Hildeburg in threatening Zeppelin. Regular mode. Oh gosh, I'm scared now. Wish me luck! Yeah, she reminds me of olive oil from Popeye. Oh! Oh my gosh! Bad start! Bad start! Ah! Already? Ah! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh my gosh! I only have 2 health! Don't! Oh my gosh! No! Oh my gosh, no! Oh my gosh! Ah, that was not fair! Oh my gosh. Alright, next phase. Okay. Oh my gosh! And I already died. Of course. You lost too soon, and I was only half moon. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was already spoiled about the next phase anyway, so that's why I didn't have much of a reaction. Ah! Oh my gosh. Yeah, B. Oh my gosh, that was not fair! That was not fair! Oh my gosh, no! Oh, what is this?! Oh my gosh, homing attacks! No! No! Oh my gosh! Ah! Yeah! Oh my gosh! Ah, that's not fair! Ah! I only have 1 health. I'm not gonna survive this again. All right. Fire will! Oh no! Oh my gosh, dang it! I panic! I was so close. Oh my gosh, and this headphone cord is in the way. So tangled that it's in the way, and I have no way to untangle it. This is so stressful. Oh my gosh, I almost ran into that. That was not fair! Oh my gosh, not again. Not again with this one. I hate this one. God dang it! I'm getting so distracted! Ah! God dang it! I'm not gonna survive again! Of course! Of course! Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna survive this again! Why? Oh my god! There's so much on the screen to pay attention to! Try to pay attention to her! Try to pay attention to the UFOs! Try to pay attention to the stars! Oh my god! There's so much on the screen to keep track of! It's insane! My lord! Oh my gosh! I wasn't paying attention! Again, there's so many things on the screen! No! No! Not again with this! God dang it! Oh my god! Ah! Screw this boss! I hate this boss! Screw this freaking boss! Just spam missiles! That's, oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! I hate this boss! My head's itchy right now! Ah! This is the phase I hate! This is the phase I hate! Oh my god, that's not fair! Oh my gosh! I was right there! Why? 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 Alright, no. Restart. Nope. Screw you. I'm tempted to say the F word. My god, all right, nope. This match will get red hot. through this boss! Oh my gosh, I almost got hit by that! Ah! Fudging! Fudger! Nope, 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 nope! Oh, this is so hard. Nope.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go.
Screw you. Oh, God dang it, God dang it, God dang it! Thank God it's this phase. This is easy. Oh my gosh, of course. And as soon as I say that. Of course. Oh! That was not fair. Oh my gosh, I hate this boss! And of course I'm in one health left! Of course! Just spam it, just spam it, just spam it, just spam it! Ah, my gosh! My gosh! Oh! I hate this boss! God dang it!
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Freaking olive oil rip off. Of course! Nope, 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 nope! Oh my God! I hate this boss! Why do I always have one health left at this final freaking phase? Screw this boss!
Well,
ah! I hate this! Oh my freaking god! No! If I get hit, oh my gosh. Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. Ah, that was not fair! Nope, 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 nope. That was not fair. Oh my gosh, how many freaking attempts is this gonna take? Ah! Freaking hair distracting me. Oh my, that's not freaking fair! How is that even remotely fair? Stroke doing this! Thank you. my god, I hate this face! Not freaking fair! I was right there on the last phase! I was right there on the last phase! Oh! My god! Not fair! Screw this freaking boss! This is worse than Chica's Magic Rainbow from FNAF World! This is worse than Ben and Ed! With the giant clown boss! I have never encountered something that made me so mad in my entire life! Oh! My god! Just watch, this is gonna take like a freaking hour! Oh! My god! The face I hate! I almost ran into that like an idiot. Oh my god! Screw you! Screw this freaking boss! Screw this freaking boss! Come on! Can I please just beat it? Oh! I dodged one attack and then I gave hit by a stupid one. Freak you! Ah! Ah! Move! Fire! Fire! Oh my god! Fire! 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 Oh no! Freaking laughing at my demise! How? This is impossible! Contract Hildeberg! Oh my god! Thank you! You got the Hildeberg soul contract! Thank god! Oh. Oh my god! Worst boss I ever faced so far! Oh my god! That was worse than trying to face the clown boss in Ben and Ed. Worse than trying to beat any Hello Neighbor game. Worse than trying to go through the difficult nights in Final Fantasy Candies 3. Oh my gosh, this is like the biggest rage game I've ever played in my entire life. Oh my god. People weren't kidding. This is no joke! How long have I been recording? 30 minutes! I spent 33 minutes on this boss fight! Oh my god! Okay, let's just see what else there is right for now. Oh my god. What are you looking at? My chip? Ha! It's not my fault. I've been busy fighting off those casino debtors. Now I gotta save up to have my blade fixed. So help me, I wish someone would bust that King Dice One. Or what's this? Treetop Trouble? No, not yet. Alright, what's this? Cagney, Carnation, and Floral Fury. This is another boss fight! Oh my god! Oh my god, I can't take it! Oh my god! Oh my god! For now, let's see how hard this is. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh my lord, I'm scared for what's gonna happen next. Am I still recording? Yes, I am. 34 minutes, alright. Alright, let's do this. Oh my god. I'm scared. No, alright, switch. To the more cheaper one. Oh gosh, oh gosh! No! Fudge you! Ah! I can't get that coin anymore. God dang it. How am I supposed to parry on these? Oh my god. What am I trying to do?
Now go.
I gotta default it towards this weapon. Are you kidding? That could have easily been jumped on. And, of course. Why? Alright, just kill me. Just kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me.
It's on.
Of course! Yeah! Of course. Ah! That was even worse. Of course! Oh my gosh, I hate this. Are you kidding me? Why am I holding down the Z key? Ones that just roll. Tick me off. Oh my god. Just kill me. Just kill me. Just kill me. Oh wow. Sheer dumb luck right there. Alright, no, 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 no. Exit the map. No, I'm not doing this. Alright, let's just see how much insanity this is. Cagney Carnation and Floral Fury. Let's see how difficult this is. Let's do simple. I'm frightened right now.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Oh gosh, it's this boss. I've been told. Okay. Ah! Okay, I see. Oh gosh. You're kidding. Okay. Are you kidding me? Ah! Oh my gosh! Thank you. I was right there! You're kidding! This is easy! Sorry about that. Gosh dang it! Did I die in the same spot? Oh my god! That, the exact same... The exact same spot where I died! And the exact same place of where I was so close! Ah! I'm gonna spam my supers. Of course! I got an itch. Woo! Achievement unlocked! A walk in the park! Woo! Yes! Yes! Woo! Alright, C minus. Okay, I don't care. Alright, what's this? The Die House? Okay, my fellow Dark Fedoras, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it right there. My gosh. All of you were not kidding when you said prepare for a whole lot of rage. my gosh, this game is absolutely hard. You saw how much struggle I had with Hildeberg? That was the first thing I started in this episode, and it took me 30 minutes to finally beat her. My gosh, that was so hard. And I still need to do the I still need to do that second level, as well as the regular mode version of whatever that flower boss was. What was the name again? I forgot. Cagney Carnation. So then I have to show what awaits in the Dye House. My gosh, this game definitely competes with rage games I've played, like Ben and Ed or Hello Neighbor. It's definitely up there. My gosh. So anyways, my fellow Dark Fedoras, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps out a lot. And if you'd like to, you don't have to, but consider subscribing today to join the Dark Fedoras for some more gaming content and some more live streams. Please go follow me on my Twitter and join my Google Plus community page where I update you all is going to be going on. Please go follow me on my VidMe, Dailymotion, and Twitch, for they are my alternatives for any chance that YouTube is going to fall in the future. And please go support me on my Patreon to allow me to create more further content as well as help support my family. And until then, this has been Roxas13Keys, signing out, and I will see you all in next video! Peace out!